गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू द जनरेशंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर। इन माय लास्ट वीडियो आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट देयर आर टोटल 5 जनरेशंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर एंड आई हैव आल्सो एक्सप्लेन द फर्स्ट जनरेशंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टीच यू द सेकंड एंड थर्ड टाइप ऑफ जनरेशंस। यू कैन सी दिस पिक्चर्स, कंप्यूटर इज डिवाइडेड इंटू 5 जनरेशंस। सेकंड जनरेशंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर इज 1956 to 1965 and the third generation is 1966 to 1975. Now I start the second generations of computer. Now look at here. Second generation's computer uses a new electronic device called the transistor in place of vacuum tubes. This generation, second generation computer also started showing the characteristics of modern day computer with utilities such as printers, disk storage and operating system. So in the second generation computer uses the transistor, but in the first generation computer uses the vacuum tubes. Many financial information was processed using this computer. In this computer you can use the many financial information. Look at the picture of the second generation type of computer. Now the material which is used in the second generation, transistor, magnetic cores, 32,000 bits and punch card. So these all are the used. In this, look at this, second generation computer used the first GL, machine language, represent a step up from the first generation language, allow for the symbolic names instead of just numbers. In this language, only use the symbols. Symbols, which is known as the assembly language. Code written in an assembly language is converted into the machine language. Advantage of the second generation. First, smaller in size. Second, more reliable. Less heat generated. These computers were able to reduce computational times. Less prone to hardware failures, better portability and wider commercial use. So these all are the advantages. Now look at here, some disadvantages of second generation computer. First, air conditioning required, frequent maintenance required, manual assembly of individually components into a functioning unit was required. Commercial production was difficult and costly. So this is the second generation computer, which is better than the first generation computer. Now third generations of computer, which is started in 1966 to 1975. In third generations of computer, transistor were replaced with the IC, integrated circuit, which is a combination of number of transistor and other electronic components fused together on the single crystal. These generation machine uses magnetic tab and magnetic disk as the secondary storage device. So this is the third type of computer, which is better than the second generation's computer. Here you can see the picture, which is already you have know or use this type of computer. This is the third type of generation's computer. In third type of generations computer use the silicon chips, cores, IC, integrated circuit, 128,000 bits and keyboard entry. In this, keyboard is used for data entry. Now third generation use language the C and C++, Java and JavaScript. So these all are the languages which is used the third generation's computer. Some advantage of the third generation computer is smaller in size as to compare the first and second generation computer. Lower heat generated. These computers were able to reduce computational times. Maintenance is low. Easily portable. Easily you can carry it. Less power requirement. Human labor cost involved reduced drastically. Commercial production was easier and cheaper. Now some disadvantage of this third generation's computer. First is air conditioning required in many cases. highly sophisticated technology required for the manufacture of IC chips. So here are the some disadvantages of this generation's computer is. Now according to this video, you know that generations of second computer, second generation and third generation computer are so much difference. In third generation's computer, portable, cheaper, easily you can carry, but some disadvantage also that highly sophisticated technology required for this third generation's computer. In my next video, I will tell you the fourth and fifth generations of the computer. Thank you to watching my this video.